can see the design, including the rug. It all goes well together. So we're now entering in the unit. It's a studio unit, and to your right, you see the kitchen right away. So it comes with the stove already, you know, it's already fully furnished. You see that the owner invested a lot in terms of interior design. You have a study table on the side that's embedded in the unit. Unfortunately, this refrigerator is not included in the unit. The owner is gonna take it back. It's not part of the unit for sale. But everything that you see here, you see the wallpaper, the accent is very nice. There's a drop ceiling with LED lights already that gives that natural light, you know, to the unit. Very nice sofa as well. You can see the design, including the rug. It all goes well together. You have here the bed, okay, with it, again with a table and a chair on the side. You have the lamps, okay, you have the bed rest there as well. That's your window. There's also an air conditioning included that's window type. Of course, your television for entertainment with the bedroom closet. So there's more than enough space for a single bachelor or bachelorette to live here, or even a couple. So now moving on to the window, we'll be able to see the very nice view. Okay, so as you can see all the skyscrapers in BGC here. It's overlooking the tower that's in, directly in front of it, because this is on the high floor. It's higher than the 40th floor, I would say. Then going back, let's go back. Now we're walking to see another view of the bedroom. Now from this side. So you see that the accent, the interior design really works well together. You also have a mirror on this side. So if you want to go out and check your outfit, diba? Your outfit of the day. So now we're heading towards the toilet. So this unit comes with its own toilet and bath, of course. And you have the shower here with its glass enclosure and a rain type shower. Okay, so everything that you need will be here. You just need to bring in your clothes, you know, the towels, the toiletries. Okay, it has its own window. It has its own mirror. And also some storage here on the side. Okay, so if you need more storage for your stuff, that's provided already. What's interesting to note is that this particular unit has a multi-point water heater system. The good thing about it is you'll have hot water, not just in your shower, but also in your faucet. So guys, that ends our episode of the property tour series of this One Maridien unit in BGC, 36 square meters, very prime location, right smack at the center of High Street South by Ayala Land. So if you're a broker or an interested buyer for this particular property, send us a message at rk@propertyking.ph or feel free to DM us at our social media accounts stated in the description box below. Again, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and press the like button down below. Don't forget to hit that bell icon so you're notified each time we have new content, especially about property tours. Again, this is RK from Property King. Thank you so much for watching. And remember, let's all grow wealthy together. Goodbye.